Now they're right to go here for race number two, the Old Basra. All set for a start. Gates go back and they're off and racing. Coming away quickly is Ashta going straight to the front, burning up on the outside early. Moosin F2 take it on. And Mabasha is coming across from a wide draw and in search of the front as well as they settle down. Mullahan up on the outside. Next of all is Tarja down along the rails and pushed along Garrett along the fence to make a little bit of ground there as well. Between the horses looks to be Raleigh, the newcomer, a couple off in the field to Merzum. It's sliding back on the fence, whipping around the outside now, going up very deep is a tooth, and even wider still is Carsaida. It's going around the outside. They were followed then by Tall Feet with the red, white and black cap. Dropping back in the field next of all then is Madia El Reef. It's out towards the tail of the field. A couple of lengths away then to Darshan amongst the tail enders, along with Nadam El Reef, and back at the tail is Tumadur. They come down towards the top of the straight. Over on the inside, Tarja goes up there along with Ashta between horses. Now beginning to come into it is Musanef and Mabasha out wide. The blue cap just beginning to drop off. Garrett made a bit of ground and Carsaya, the newcomer, was behind them. They turn for home and Musanef has moved up on the outside. Tarja over on the fence still travels quite well. Between them is Ashta. A gap away in the field then to Garrett, beginning to finish on reasonably well. And Carsaya was next with a tooth over on the inside. Two horse war inside the final 300 metres. It's Musanef up on the outside of Tarja. Tarja with the red cap, the inside. Musanef in the black on the outer. They've got a furlong to run. It's Tarja the inside. Musanef trying to wear it down on the outside. Tarja joined on the outside by Musanef. They fight down to the wire. Musanef the outside. Tarja, Musanef doing better. Snuck home. Musanef wins it narrowly over Tarja. A long gap to Kaseida having a nice debut. And Garrett within fourth position. Two horse war from about the 400 metres mark. And the war has been won by Musanef on the outside, just getting the better of Tarja. Tarja having its 10th run of the season. Musanef having its fourth. And neither horse has given any back steps in the late stages. Great battle up the stretch with Musanef just sneaking home.